How y'all doing today? It's good afternoon. It's Birth Mark, you know. Just giving a shout out to everybody. Definitely check out birthmark.com. 13IRTHMARK. Got some new stuff coming for you. But right now we're going to excuse all that. Just want to just touch base on, give a rest in peace to the little homie Junior that got stabbed up or whatever out there in the Bronx. A week ago, a very sad incident. Once again, I'm going to I'm just gonna give you my input of it. Nobody asked my input, but I mean, like I say, pussy is a very dangerous thing, been a very dangerous thing since the beginning of time, and a lot of wars is being started over pussy, you know what I'm saying? So women, you know, understand how they say with Spider-Man, with great power come respect, with great responsibility. So women, y'all gotta understand what y'all got between y'all legs, and you know the natural reaction that men have towards it. So like I said, you gotta try to preserve man, try to help preserve man. And man, you got to be able to recognize when a motherfucker's being a woman and being a bitch. In this situation, this young lady, she ended up pulling a bitch move, which a lot of females done this a lot older than her. But you can't be out here like throwing out the rape line or if you plan to be mutted out because you embarrassed about your situation, you gonna put a hit out on somebody because you upset or your feelings are hurt or whatever. So now here you are, you got blood on your hands of an innocent man, an innocent young man, and it's the same shit that always go down. You know what I'm saying? A bitch will get nigga killed, the other motherfuckers go to jail, and this motherfucker's out there free to do the same shit all over again. So, once again, you know what I mean, with great power comes great responsibility, and you want to definitely not misuse that power, because as you see, this does get out of hand. Fellas, man, tighten up, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I know, you know what I'm saying, if a motherfucker holler rape, you want to jump on in, but you got to observe the situation all the way through. You want to be a rider for your peoples and stuff like that, but you got to observe the situation all the way through, because you can either get killed or kill somebody. And once again, y'all both shit out of luck. Both sides of the party is shit out of luck. And that motherfucker bitch is out there doing the same shit all over again. Shout out and respect to my real women out there. Everything is a learning process, but you don't wild out like that. Shout out to the family that lost their loved one, Junior, and many other. Rest in peace. I'm out. It's your boy, Birthman.